Welcome to Learning Time Management with Iyer, Episode 1, Goal Setting. Every person has been given the same 24 hours every day. How you use your time will define you and your life. If you have no goal, no objective, no dream, nothing to accomplish, then you don't need to manage your time. Time management is relevant only when you have dreams, goals, objectives, tasks that are time bound. So the very first thing you need to do well to manage your time well is to get clarity on your goals. So what are your 10-year, 5-year, 3-year, 1-year goals? Have you spent time reflecting and defining your goals? For your life to be both balanced and meaningful, you should define your goals across 4 areas: work, self, family, and society. Nearly everyone defines goals relating to work and family, but goals relating to self and society are normally neglected. Goals relating to yourself can be further subcategorized as those relating to your health and wellness, your hobbies, learning and acquiring knowledge, financial wealth, and those relating to your purpose. Goals relating to society could include volunteering goals, donations, etc. All your goals should be measurable, achievable, and time bound. Once you have defined your goals, you need to track progress and also revisit them. Going on an annual retreat to define and revisit your goals is a good approach. To make your goals come to life, you need to take action. You need to make to-do lists. It is a good idea to create daily and also weekly to-do lists. Your goals and actions need to be synchronized. To ensure that your goals become reality, at least 50% of your to-dos should align to your goals. We put in a lot of energy to decide what to do, but to accelerate progress on our goals, we also need to define what not to do. Wishing you all the best and good luck in achieving your goals. In episode 2, we will discuss delegation. To get updates from me, you can follow me on LinkedIn at www.linkedin.com/in/Bharat Iyer. If you liked this video, do share it with your friends, colleagues, and family so that they may also benefit.